Hello guys, this is Shoot Guy Boss Fish or the Cool Man as we are playing Minecraft. Yeah. So first of all, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be playing on a server. I don't know the IP, but it's called Bronkin Server. Bronson Server, I call it Bronkins, I don't know why I did that, but so this is like a city server, I'm gonna play it. Yep. Bronkin City. And here I am Deathpunk. Or Thomas. So I'm playing here. I am a peasant because you start out as a fugitive, but I have a powerful friend. Yes, his name
is not Batman.
It's Monkey something. I don't know if he wants to be in this video, so I won't give out his full name. So as you can see, you have this. This is the fugitive area. Peasants, you can do stuff. And so this is the stone mine, you can mine cobblestone for all your cobblestone needs. The police are in chainmail, that's one of them. So, this is the shop, this is a dirt mine. One block of dirt is, it is $1, yeah. And there's clay and sand. Clay's worth, $2, and so is sand. But they, and since, and I can mine iron, so I can sell one iron for $25, yeah. And you have money, so if I do slash bow, you can see that I have 1,261,205 something. So, you can fight, there are cops, and I might just be doing a little fighting. There are things like end portals, and there's a hospital, and people like do fake jobs and stuff, like you can be a policeman and stuff. But you can also, your jobs, this is also a private smelting area. This is for people that have voted, and that's a person, I don't know if they want to be in this video. So down here, you see, you have a nice cozy fire. You go in here, whoa, that just happened. So I have x-ray so I can see, whoa. You can use your furnace, and since the door is closed, no one can come in. So don't step in the fire, or else you'll be on fire, and then you'll have to get out and boom. So there are commands like slash suicide. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go around and punch people for a minute and see what happens. Oh snap. But don't get caught by the police or else you will go to jail or get killed. So I'm going to film this. So here we go. As we can see, there's a guy punching me. It's Jeff the Killer. As we go into the stone mine, we will find the chase is on. That guy's getting shot by the police. Let's see. Whoosh. And he's on the run. Let's follow him. Oh, and the police got him. I got golden pants now. Oh, that's cool. This is we're on the chase. Following the police. We're going to follow this police officer and watch him. This is not stalking police. Okay, let's get out of the fire. Hello, sir. Do you want to get punched? Alright, that's our girl. Okay. Oh no, there's a police officer. So now we're gonna go. So when you're in as a peasant, there are these little houses, little huts you can buy, you can rent them. It's pretty hard to find a free one because most of them are taken, like for one day. But if I'm just checking my back. If we go here to the peasants, there is a lot. So here you can get temporarily banned for, see if you break it, like, you, then there's an open spot, you have to put the seeds back, like you have to, or else you get temporarily banned. And no one wants to get temporarily banned. No one. I put my seeds on the ground. I don't know. So I'm just here doing regular server stuff, and this is just a how-to sort of video. So I'll continue this. So I'll continue this episode next after this. So goodbye for now.